It started off as a delicacy that royals and people of high status consumed, but later on it was something that troops used because it would be preserved for such a long time. So ingredients and supplies, you would need strawberries. I used 3 cartons, so about 3 pounds. That fills up about two jars. You also need 2 cups of granulated sugar and 1/2 lemon. So supplies, you need a cutting board and a knife. I would say 2 boiling pots, a large and a small one.
Yes. It may be pulling out slightly, so push it back in. Just take it out and push it back in. Yeah, there we go. Keeping the weight on the podium seems to help. Let it sit overnight and it should be good for about 3 months.